Hey guys. En serio.
Antes no pensé nada. ¿De qué?
El culo mío. What are you guys doing? It's warming up, can you feel it? It's warming up, can you feel it? I gotta find a good light and everything, you know? You know what I'm saying? Save this life. I will. Guys, look at my friend. He's always there for me. I don't think it works anymore. Oh, shit.
Bonjour! ¿Estáis listos para enfrentaros al reto culinario?
He's talking
pues about... vamos a meternos en harina. Vamos a hacer unos chefs de primera. A ver, ¿qué plato será?
Fuck out of here. Let me turn this shit off. Cause if I'm sleeping and I hear this motherfucker talking, I'm running. What are you guys saying? It's warming up. Can you feel it? I wanna guess somebody, but I don't know who. You know? You guys are funny. Okay, I'm gonna end it and I'm gonna do videos because this light is. I'm so weak. Guys, when I go back to Miami, I'm going back to Miami tomorrow. I'm gonna redo this tattoo, and I'm gonna do one under my boob. You know. But then that's it. Bitch. You're so cute. Thank you. I love your makeup. High work, Malu. Y'all see the highlight, though? Do y'all see the highlight? I want to guess, people. What will the new tattoo be of? I'm gonna put confident. Yes. You know, it's cute. Confident. Guess, people. Okay. Let me see who's here. Nobody that I follow is here, so I don't know who I'm gonna guess. Oh shit! Gata. Gata. Cartier in this bitch. You know what I'm saying? You dig. I love your tattoo. I have to redo it, and when I go back to Miami, I'm gonna do one under my boob. And it's gonna say confident. So yeah. And I gotta do my nails. I hate being with no nails. I gotta do my nails. My nails. My neck. My back. Lick my pussy in my crack. That's a song, by the way. Don't say you get birds and all. You know what I mean? Should I put this on? Yeah, I'm gonna put it. Fuck, I can see shit. Who wants to put it for me, Emily? Ain't nobody could put it for me. Fuck. You have very nice eyes and very nice voice. Thank you. Sam, son. Fuck. There. And this, I don't know who's gonna put it for me. Cause I can't do things with one hand. It never works out. You know what I'm saying? Yo. It's getting hot in here, so take out your clothes. See my bae. You thought Chris Brown was on your life? He was in my life. He was in my life. And if he was by accident, I don't know why he stayed there for like 3 minutes. And he still follows me. It's not like he meant it in a bad way. He actually didn't mean it in a bad way. So suck my dick, bitch. How you feel? How you feel? How do you feel? You wish he would go by accident on your life. I still don't get how, if your phone's off by your pocket, it opens, goes to your Instagram app and goes to somebody's life. He didn't mean it in a bad way. He said it funny because the way I reacted. He was like, oops. So what are you guys doing? You know, because I'm bored as fuck. You dig? You fine. Did you have a baby with Youngboy? What? He wishes I will have a baby with him. Fuck out of here. He might because I rejected him. I want to go live with somebody, but ain't nobody wants to go live with me. I'm watching your live. You don't need a baby right now. I actually don't. Thank you. I'm not having a baby until I'm like fucking 25, 26, 27. 26, 27, about to turn 30. You got me balled up. You know what I'm saying? This is cute. Look what I bought for my bae. I bought that. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Oh, you know what I'm saying? I just wanna get off live, you know, because all my hoes texting me. Bye.